Hello, and welcome to episode 62 of my Tales of Symphonia run. Off I go. As I thought.
Chosen and her traveling band of fools are still alive. You're as stubborn as cockroaches.
You and Farley deceived me.
Prisea, I'd have treated you so much better had you made me a Crucius crystal in that little body of yours.
Die!
Now, settle down. Have a look at the projector. I've got a special underwater show for you.
Okay. Uh-oh.
How could you do that? They'll all be killed.
Why did they stop?
Damn you.
Is the door locked?
Bastard! Stop the water now!
It's too late. I know why you've come here. I'm sure you intend to shut down my mana cannon. But you won't succeed. I've filled the corridor leading to the mana cannon with seawater.
You're gonna kill all those people at the ranch just to stop us?
Who cares about the lives of pathetic, inferior beings? The mana cannon will be completed once I get the Crucius crystal. With Thor's hammer in my possession, Eugraciel and Crucius will beg for my mercy. Even that eyesore of a tower will fall before my cannon.
What do you hope to accomplish by destroying the Tower of Salvation?
That's nothing you lower life forms need to concern yourselves with. The Crucius crystal is finally mine! Now, let's see. I think I'll test its power first by equipping it on myself.
Jesus.
Be careful.
What the actual fuck? Yep. I completely forgot to do it too. That explains a lot.
Splendor of thy
you okay?
Holy song!
No way! You
thank
okay?
You.
Understood.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you.
Here we go.
Beast.
Demon Fang.
Thrust. Sorry.
Fierce.
Ready.
Fang.
Healing Circle.
Demon Fang.
Ah!
Demon Fang!
Help is on the way. Healing Circle! Devastation! Understood.
Right, item!
Please, whoops. Help is on the way.
Fuck.
Wasn't strong enough. Please. Ready? Nurse!
Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
I was careless.
Thanks!
Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
Honor the splendor of thy song.
Holy song!
Devastation!
Oh, fuck.
I cannot get my time back.
No! He's activated the self-destruct system!
Oh.
He warned us not to destroy this place!
Damn it! We have to stop it!
Impossible. The only one among us who could handle this machinery is Rain.
Most Tethyolans don't really study the details of Magi technology very much.
Professor!
I know, but I can't do this by myself.
We'll take over from here. The rest of you, go and escape through the hatch over there.
Boda, you're okay.
There'll be plenty of time for chit-chat later. Leave now. You'll only get in our way.
Okay.
do that?
If the door opens, this area will be flooded as well. And as you can see, the ceiling is covered by a dome. There's nowhere for the water to escape.
Anything we can do?
You stopped the self-destruct system.
Mona! Open the door! Can we destroy the dome overhead?
Our goal was to modify each branch's matter reactor in order to fire matter at the Great Seed.
Now that we've finished reprogramming this control room, our mission is complete. We need you to get the message to you that we have succeeded. Success in regenerating the world.
We see to it that Martel is finally allowed her eternal sleep. Are you insane as well?
No!
Man.
Everyone, behind you!
Oh no! Not these thing again.
What are those things?
They look like transport dragons. Their cages probably opened when the self-destruct system was activated.
Look out. Here they come.
Damn it!
Can we have enough of this already?
50% output should
Demon
be sufficient.
Fang!
Devastation!
Well, I mean, at least the third one isn't a giant one. Holy shit.
Let us go.
Woo. There's a lot.
There are too many of them.
Damn, they're tough.
If we lose, we'll never be able to pass on Boda's message. Mythos!
What the fuck?
What was that?
He's a bird.
Was that a summon spirit?
Genus, ring! Everybody!
That's Mythos' voice.
What's Mythos doing here?
Of course.
Please, get on these re-ards!
Let's worry about the how and why later.
All right.
Mythos, it's really you! But what was that attack just now? And how did you get a re-ard?
I'm sorry. I was worried about all of you and I just couldn't stay behind. So I asked the Renegades to let me borrow a re-ard.
But what was that powerful attack?
That was actually, I don't know either. When I heard the flute, I tried my best to get inside. So I just started blasting the dome with fireballs. Then all of a sudden, a golden sparkling bird appeared and helped me.
Golden sparkling bird. Could it be? Aska?
It can't be. Why would a summon spirit?
What do you mean?
Do you think Genus called Aska when he played the flute?
Mythos' flute?
I wonder. We'll need to investigate the flute itself to find out the truth.
But shouldn't you all rest first? Let's head back to Palma Costa. I must apologize to Neil. I left without telling him.
All right. It's not like we'll figure anything out by dwelling about it here. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mythos. We owe you our lives.
Ah, we could have taken him.
I didn't realize how amazing you are.
Not at all.
I'm so happy we're friends.
Yes, me too.
Yes. Which are where? What am I doing? I don't remember where the base is. We continue and we finish the job. Yes. Oh boy. No, that's the hotel. Yeah. Poor Crispin. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. However, this ends episode 62 of my Tales of Symphonia Run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.